Bedapur girls. We are presenting a skit here on Telangana, the pride of people.
Hi Bhavani, how are you?
I am fine. How are you doing?
I am doing well. Tell me about your studies.
My studies are going well. Our teachers are teaching well. Recently in English subject we learned about our Telangana culture and tradition.
What did you learn? What is so special about Telangana?
Don't you know that Telangana has declared 29 states of our country. Many people sacrifice their lives for our states. Now we have our own culture.
Tell me more about our culture, Bhavani.
My friends will tell you about our culture.
Hi, Swajitanya, how are you?
I'm fine, Pujita. How are you?
I'm fine. I tell you few words about Ponnalu. Ponnalu is our state festival during Ashadam, thanksgiving to the goddess Mahankali for fulfilling our wishes. We prepare rice cooked with milk and jaggery. Put in a ghatam, decorate the pot, carry the pot in procession, singing songs. The feast culminates as the ghatam offered to the local goddess.
Wow, it is really wonderful. I don't know about this festival.
Thank you.
Hi, Shushitanya, how are you?
I'm fine. What about you?
I'm also fine. Now I will tell a few words about Batukama festival. Batukama festival is celebrated as part of Dasara. The festival has historical and religious significance. Women carry Batukama beautifully staggered with tangedu and gunugu chamanti flowers, making circle around the Batukama. Women float sing song related to our culture. Later the Batukama taken to local pond and stream to be immersed.
Really, this is a beautiful festival.
Thank you, Shiva Chaitanya.
Hi, Shiva Chaitanya, how are you?
I'm fine, Manaswini. How are you?
I'm also fine. Now, I will tell you about few words about Moharram. Moharram is celebrated in many parts of our state. It is the symbol of religious tolerance. During this, the pillu are kept in village points. The pillu are immersed in the local lakes and tanks. Indeed, our festivals and art forms are symbolic in our culture. They reflected in our lifestyle. Did you agree with me?
Yes, I agree with you, Manaswini. This festival is symbolized to our culture.
Not only these festivals, our state sarees are famous for worldwide. Pochampally, Narayanpet and Gadwal sarees are famous for their popular attractive patterns. Our weavers of Sisila produce sarees that fit in a matchbox also. The wooden toys of Nirmal steals the hearts of everyone.
Wow, it is really nice to listen.
Thank you, Shivachaitanya.
Hi, Shivachaitanya.
Hi, Hasini.
We have Jyotaras also, the Sambhakka and Sarlamma Jyotara of Medaram. Varangal is one of the biggest gatherings in the world. Lots of people take part in it. Moreover, there are several places of attraction in our state. Hyderabad, Nagarjuna Sagar, Yadadri, Vimalapada, Srirangapuram and Bhadrachalam are some among them.
I learned about our Telangana also have historical places.
Thank you, Shri Chaitanya.
Bhavani, Okkata also?
Yes, Shri Chaitanya, not only historical places, Okkata is also. Okkata is a very popular folklore singing praising narrating the stories of Mallanna, Beerappa and Ellamma. The narrator and the chorus, two narrators democratize themselves into the characters. Perini Shivatandavam is a dance form organized in Telangana. It has historical provinces. During the dynasty of the Kakatiyas, the soldiers perform dance, the invocation and it dedicate to Lord Shiva. This dance form was received by Sri Nataraja Ramakrishna.
I am very happy to know about our culture.
So friends, it is high time us to remember our great personalities who dedicated their life for Telangana. The temples, the antics, the art forms, the literature and our language contribute to our culture and heritage. We need to preserve them.